Now I'll discuss different diameters of fetal skull. So first diameter is suboccipitobrachmatic. This is suboccipitobrachmatic, and you should know that this is the length is 9.5 cm and the presentation is flexed and vertex. Flexed and vertex. So the diameter is suboccipitobrachmatic because it connect brachma and suboccipital region. Now I'll discuss the second diameter, that is suboccipitofrontal, and this I'll draw here. This is suboccipitofrontal, this is frontal region, this is suboccipital region, and the length is 10.5 centimeter, and here the head is partially deflexed, and vertex presentation is there. Partially deflexed and vertex presentation. The third diameter I have already written here. I have already drawn here. That is occipitofrontal. You can see here this region is the occipital region and this is the frontal region. So this is 11.5 centimeter. Here the presentation is deflexed and vertex. Next diameter is mentovertical diameter. This region is the mental region and this is the vertex. So this is the mentovertical region and the length is 13.5 centimeter. The length is 13.5 centimeter. And interesting fact is that there is presentation which is termed as brow presentation. So this is the mentovertical diameter, which is longest. And lastly, submentobrachmatic diameter. So I will draw submentobrachmatic diameter. You can see here, this is submentobrachmatic diameter. This is brachma region. This is submental region. And this diameter is 9.5 centimeter. And it is very important because it is the indicator of face presentation. So this is the submentobrachmatic diameter and it is the diameter of face presentation. Thank you.